All right, let's see if we can get better sound on this. And this is the dulcimer I made back at Kent State back around 1977, which I've given my daughter.